Kiwis are known for their love of caravans. The quintessential camper is synonymous with summer road trips.
But a Canterbury duo has smashed the perception of what a camper van looks like with a futuristic design that's pretty polarising. Nina Burton went to check it out.
It's been called a giant USB stick, massive Bluetooth speaker, and even an oversized Swiss Army knife.
What is this?
This is the ultimate caravan.
It's divided the camper van community.
It's just a beautiful thing to sit in those shapes, those curves, solid, how robust it is. It's just a beautiful thing to experience.
Were you offended when people said it looked like a USB?
No, it does. Yeah. Love it or hate it, you have to experience it.
It's called the Remoto and is the product of Christchurch designers Matt Wilkie and Stuart Winterbourne.
After, you know, camping for 20 years with my parents, seeing the problems of being in a tent, high winds, and looking at caravans as they're constructed today, I just wanted to do it different.
It's so different, skeptics said it wasn't possible.
How does it feel then to have proven people wrong who were like, you can't do that?
Oh, it feels great. It is a hard process, taking a design, a totally original design, to the end.
Feels like being on a yacht.
Yeah. And that was, I guess, the initial driver. How can we take that experience of a luxury yacht or a luxury apartment and combine that with, you know, getting out into the wilderness and enjoying nature and adventuring like a camper? So this is the living area, if you like. Kitchen effectively there. Seating area. In our production one, this all gets a little bit bigger and you get a kitchen island and you can fit six people around a table.
Nice. Ah, the boudoir.
Yeah, so
very nice.
It's really comfortable. You know, nice big bed. It's all upholstered behind. TV. Storage at the top. And, you know, these big round windows.
It feels nice.
Yeah.
It feels like a lovely space to be in.
Yeah, we've used really good quality material. I mean, that's the whole point of this. Put a nice big bathroom, big shower, you know. It's like you're in an apartment. It's not like a tiny little caravan. I can, you know, really move in here.
It's taken the best part of 13 years.
Why do you think it's better than your stock standard caravan?
That deck. That's it. In the morning, when you get up and have your cup of coffee, you're not getting wet feet from the morning dew on the grass. It's just about being able to enjoy yourself and be comfortable and look at the view and just enjoy life.
What's it made out of, this one?
This one has a carbon fibre chassis, super strong, never rust, and that is, once again, the idea behind the ultimate caravan.
So how much is this one?
Well, these units like this, we're going to run in excess of $1 million. Base unit will be $429,000, including GST.
And that's $1 million?
That's probably two.
Oh, two?
Yeah.
So, if you've got a bit of spare coin, you can pop on down to the Covey Motorhome Show and put in an order. And you'll be buying Kiwi made.
Oh, wouldn't that be absolutely fantastic? I can see myself retiring actually in one of those. You and I, just cruising around once we're finished doing this, cruising around the country.
Mate, I don't think so.
It would be wonderful. We could go to Karamea. Imagine waking up in Karamea together. Wouldn't that be beautiful?
Not really.
We could do the festival circuit, Rhythm and Alps. WOMAD would be great in that.
No. You can go on your own. Keep going. I've got this sign at the ready. Unbelievable.